We're in heavy clays. Beans don't get really, really tall. And I'm concerned with the heights of them and how water hemp pressure is. So I think we will eventually go back to 15s, plant a little bit heavier, try to get some canopy sooner. Do need data. So everything's capturing something when it goes across the field. The winter job is always to try to collect it and try to get some new ideas, what's working, what's not. But you know, also you gotta rely on other people's expertise and experiences.